Yeah, we need to go to the manor and talk to Tataru. Taru, our secretary. Oh, and Alpha now.
Elf boy. Hit boy. It's a thing now, I guess.
Sorry for Kenya and you, General Reborn. Another Dravenian attack.
Oh yeah, that's right, this place was supposed to be on fire.
Well, there's rumors that there's gonna be another attack, I guess. I just have to, I mean, talk later, everyone's waiting for you inside.
My friend.
Was this voice acted?
No.
Oh, okay.
Well, you don't have to pull me into a thing anyways.
No, I don't, but... Thank you.
All here.
So we either leave Ishgard or we help.
We don't.
Yeah. What does everyone have to say? Do you remember anything about Nidhogg?
The big dragon man that's.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Dragon man, but.
Well, I mean, he is a dragon. Man, like he's male, so he's one of Midgard's former's children.
Well, even he gets to fuck. Not
well, he's the father of all dragons. Of course, he is. We flee then.
What the fuck? I can't. One of my dialogue options is a tsundere option. Okay. Yeah. Apparently you.
Yeah,
How did you get ahead of me? What the fuck?
I just got here. I did that on one of those awful things you were posting and shit posting during the time we weren't doing anything.
I didn't post anything awful.
Yeah.
No.
This thing is like, unfortunately, I am born. You know, stuff like that.
Yeah, that's not awful. It's true.
Stop.
Great, I leveled up.
Hey. Well, time for a good old powwow with the scions that are here right now.
What, two?
Yes. Well, this apparently could reflect on the entire order, as Alphino said. So... I have a little private speak here. Alright.
Ishgard cannot well endure another assault. Even should her knights succeed in turning back the Horde, the casualties will be catastrophic.
Mm-hmm.
But what other choice do we have? It's not like we can talk it over with them. Dragons and men aren't exactly on speaking terms.
I look like Harry Potter if he was a samurai.
With certain notable exceptions.
Why is Tataru, you know?
You don't mean Iceheart?
When last you spoke with her, she lamented her crimes, did she not? Then there remains a sliver of hope. If we can persuade Iceheart to act as our intermediary, we may yet be able to convince Nidhogg to abandon his bloody course.
If there is to be a meeting, I would accompany you.
Apparently you're excited about Elf Boy talking here.
No. Who shows up?
Even with your intermediary, Nidhogg's blood rage may render him deaf to reason.
Your helmet looks dorky, man.
However, the horns are fine, I guess. May afford our forces precious time.
It's made from dragon. So,
of course. Oh yeah, that's maybe that's why we're not on speaking terms. A
more direct approach to ending this conflict. With the power of the eye at my disposal, and the vaunted strength of the warrior,
he has Nidhogg's eye, one of them.
Conceivably slay the beast.
That's a big eyeball.
Yeah, it is.
If we are to risk a face-to-face meeting with the dread worm, I for one would feel safer in the company of the Azure Dragoon. However, I should only turn to your lance if my words failed to find their mark. Is that clear?
Perfectly. I shall assume that Isart enjoys similar diplomatic protection until instructed otherwise. A word of advice. Think carefully before divulging the particulars of this plan to Sir Emmerich. 'Twould not do to have the Lord Commander accused of consorting with heretics.
Indeed. I thank you for your counsel, Estinian. We shall be honored to have you with us.
I am glad to be of service.
Oh, thank God.
Why? Why?
I was expecting him to... Oh, and then suddenly not voice.
Yeah. It's just not... You expect him to what? To go down to the congregation of our knights most heavenly.
The congregation of our knights of most heavenly.
Yeah. You would just go to the forgotten knight that's the closest.
Oh god, is that another one of those armor sets?
Yep.
That was an elf, or not an elf, a bunny one, I guess. What is that for? What class?
It's for...
Or is it everyone?
This is a tank again. The last one was also a tank. I don't know if there's going to be... There's usually a version for each type, including healers and DPS.
I kind of like so. It. Maybe not the helmet.
You don't like looking like a prodigy.
I want the defenses of the outer ward rechecked. See to it that the ballistas are in good repair and supplied with enough ammunition for a prolonged siege.
Don't make fun of him.
At once, my lord.
Why is everyone so tall?
Because they're Ellison.
Ah, 'twould seem I have visitors. And unlike those messing beyond our walls, these ones are welcome.
Pray forgive us for interrupting you in the midst of your preparations, Sir Emmerich. But our suit concerns the impending assault. To speak plain, we believe there is a chance the invasion might be halted before it even begins. I can divulge little more at this time, but I must nevertheless request that you advise the Holy See to refrain from launching any preemptive sorties whilst we seek to put our plans in motion.
I will gladly lend my support to any endeavor that could spare the blood of my countrymen, but I would know more of the cause you would have me champion. Will you not share aught of this mysterious undertaking?
Know that I have offered my lance to aid in this endeavor. I cannot claim that its success is assured, but our actions should serve to delay Nidhogg's advance at the very least. Which is more than can be said for the ill-conceived counterattack advocated by the Sea's more vocal crusaders. They offer glorious death, but little hope of victory.
Victory?
Aye. Their proposal does not inspire confidence. Our resources should rightly be spent shoring up the city's defenses. The Azure Dragoon and the Warrior of Light sallying forth together to face the dread worm Nidhogg.
Now, okay, who's the Azure man?
I must admit, the mere thought of
it. That's Black. What the fuck?
Is it his weapon?
Carry out your plan. I shall do what I can.
I think it's a title.
I'm expecting the color, but
I must admit, though.
Congregation of our Knights Most Heavenly. Jesus Christ.
Yes.
Oh my god.
Alright.
It's just a Darkman when I come out of the fucking...
Yeah. That's male of my people.
Because I'll talk to Einstein over here.
Estinian, please. Oh. Let's say this. Okay.
Why does it sound like a war?
What, you mean the loading?
No, I'm in a cutscene. Is it training or
maybe
something?
They're training. Okay. I guess it's training. Such I don't know why there'd be war in the room where the Archbishop is.
Yes, Your Eminence.
Considering when the Heaven's Ward is with him.
Warn of our enemy's approach. So, the dragons are coming.
War is coming.
Let them come in their hundreds and their thousands. With the divine blade in our hands, we shall rend their flesh and drown the heretics in their master's blood. Even Nidhogg and his foul brood shall be powerless to resist us. And when we have rid the world of their pestilence, we shall turn our attention to our Ascian allies.
Oh, very funny that
see
you
that
said
they
before.
Are suitably rewarded for their invaluable assistance. If I may, Your Eminence, the paragon.
Oh, so the Ascian's gonna help Ishgard genocide the dragons, I guess?
That they will not see through our
yeah,
decision.
Help in quotations, I'm sure.
Yeah.
We can be certain of naught save the righteousness of our cause. If you would be a true leader of men, you must possess conviction as well as caution. We seek to excise the root of an evil that has blighted us for 1,000 years. The risk is worth the reward. And what of Estinian and this Warrior of Light? They have plans of their own. Leave them to their purpose. We must each play the role we have been given. You and your chosen brothers, most of all. For the glory of King Thordon.
Oh, okay.
I don't know why Darth Vader's
that's
here.
Not menacing. Okay, it's not anything else to say.
Oh my god! A little elf boy minion I get for this. Oh no, there's new quests. Oh, I'm not gonna interrupt this stuff right now.
We can get them before we leave.
Where did you go?
To the last vigil, right next to the Forton Manor.
Talking animation.
Mm-hmm. Dragon lady. Bad. Talking bad. Animation. Bad. Oh, I made something for him.
Oh my god. He looks a little less shit now. Oh, the tie looks kind of funky. Where's his sister at? Or whoever the fuck that other elf is.
Why? What do you mean?
Elf boy's like twin sister.
I think cousin. In Charlan.
I don't know what that is.
That's where they came from.
Oh.
All the Archons, including Elder Luiswah, the founder of the Scions. The entire country they came from, far to the north, northwest, I guess, is very isolationist. So when shit started getting very bad here, when the calamity happened, they all left. Except the Scions, so. To say that they weren't very interested in... They're a bit self-serving.
No, it's almost like... Nope.
They just wanted... Their whole thing is to preserve knowledge. So they'd rather isolate themselves and preserve knowledge that way instead of actually doing something to help preserve that knowledge. So, that's... That's how the Scions were founded. Okay, now we need to go find Justinian. He's next to the Sky Steel Manufactory.
You have said your farewell.
You can grab those quests that you need. They're in here. Side quest.
One right here. It's this guy again. The little shite. Back to Falcon's Nest, of course. Where's the other one? Dude. What the hell is his name? Pure on Hard Times is her name, or his name, rather.
Oh, that just means that is his race and he's on hard times, I guess.
Oh god, here we go. Is this gonna make me cry?
Oh my god.
Speak out with... Where do I... Oh, I need to go up. Do not tell me I gotta go back down. Wait, I didn't even look to where I needed to go. Wait, what? Oh, the Sea of Clouds. So it's not back down.
Okay. We'll go to the Athenaeum Astrologicum then.
Go to the Astrologicum.
The Athenaeum Astrologicum.
You would like going somewhere with common your name? Great, and I get to spend the next 10 years walking to the place I need to go. Oh, it's back there.
Hey, hold on. To take my medicine real fast, so hold on.
I'm gonna go pee.
Okay, did you do the quest here?
No, you told me to wait.
No, I meant just hold on that I won't be following you. It's okay. Do what you need to. I just was saying I had to do that because I neglected it all day since I was cranky in the morning. And decided not to take my medicine. That's not following the instructions from the doctor. Get the dodo ass on you that time.
Yeah.
Well, you sure see Lani 8.
Yeah, she's here, not talking about your tightness or smell.
Stop.
I'm happy she gets to know that. Yeah. Poots for me, for punishment.
Stop. That was a bad breath.
Bad poots. And then has another quest for me, of course.
It's okay.
Yeah, but I very don't want to make you...
It doesn't matter. Like I said, if you're doing these, I can follow you with as my blue mage as well, and I can work on that since I just need to kill random things.
Oh, there's another quest that's shown up. What the fuck? Interrupted. I'm swimming in the air.
Yes.
Wait, what? Oh no, she has Triad to play. Guiltna is at a complete loss. Oh, it's about that bone I brought him earlier. Show the Gnawed Bone to knights around the camp. Oh, real nice. I gotta show it to two people here and then one all the way back at the fucking airship. What the fuck? Yeah, here, have a look at this Gnawed Bone. What an odd pattern. Oh, that was a lot of help. Is that you fighting over there?
No, it's some dragoon. He's doing a fate.
That's a lot of help, goddammit.
What?
It's just these people looking at my Gnawed Bone. What is this fate? Mint condition. Oh, is this.
There's a bun, it's a cat attack.
Oh, is this a protect the thing?
Mm-hmm. Looks like it.
Oh, I'm not cut out. I can hardly hand my own on one enemy. I'll get my ass kicked in a fate.
I can heal you, I told you.
Oh, it's too late. I'm already ran away from it now. Why can you heal?
Because I can mimic some creature from a while back that I learned how to do some wind healing of thing.
Okay. Now, I know it's gonna happen. I'm gonna come up here and talk to this guy. He's gonna be like, I don't know nothing about this bone, and then I'll have to take it all the way back to Guiltna. And I can't even teleport over there, because there's not a Christie. I have no time for idle chit-chat. I don't give a shit. This isn't another of Gildan's errands, is it? He's too busy to give a shit. Oh, and guess who I have to go back to now? Oh, shit. I keep forgetting about that. This thing feels incredibly slow compared to what it should be.
You need to get the Aether Currents.
I have to beat the story in order to be able to do that.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Is this thing still going on over here? 75% complete. I'll come in and ninja a couple things, I guess. Yeah, 12,000 XP for killing two cats.
Well, I count for you as well, since we're in a party.
You mean it combines our thing together?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. That's why when people do boss, like if Odin shows up in Guiltna or something, people request to join a party so everyone can contribute. As long as the party done enough damage by the time he dies, everyone gets a gold participation in it.
Well, I'm never gonna be able to partake in anything like that.
If you're with me, especially if I'm a healer, I'll just be like, if people are like, invite me, and I'll invite them, and then we'll start attacking Odin.
The only white whale I know about, mate, is the one from ReZero.
No, you saw the whale.
No. No.
Yeah,
are you fucking kidding me?
What?
I have to go back and talk to the guy that was too busy to give a shit.
Okay, where's my AC thing? It's too hot in there.
It is hot.
Where's the remote? Oh, there it is. Oh, wait, what? I didn't turn on. Okay. God, it's so flipping hot. God.
Wow.
What?
You.
What?
You got distracted and everything, and yet you're just right up here waiting.
Yeah. You don't like Hux?
Bad.
What's wrong with Hux?
Why is there a huge army on the fucking thing over here?
I don't know.
Hello. What are those things?
Oh, shit.
Injured knight. You need some help? No, he doesn't give a shit. He cares only about the bag of pumpkins over here. all the provisions are accounted for. Boy, this is a long quest compared to what I'm used to here.
What are you even doing for them? You were showing them a nod bone, and then
Vanu keeps scouting them out. I went and killed their scout. The bone had nod something on it, but we didn't know what it meant, so I had to ask people what it means. They had no idea, but I guess it was an attack on our provisions, is what they were planning.
Okay.
And by our, I mean theirs.
Yeah.
This is worth a cutscene, I guess. Hey, guys. And whoever that is, I guess that's Gildan.
Actually, this will be I don't know if it's in these areas, but I think in Heavens where you can get minions from doing side quests, but we'll find out.
Probably not, considering me.
Wow.
Aww. He's hungry.
He's hungry.
Happy my face. Oh, now I have to pick one of these materia that... It's either tenacity or skill speed. I don't need spell speed, probably.
No, you just do skill speed because that's gonna be the most useful for you. This means you'll swing your sword faster. Stuff. Well, in this case, it'll mean that your global cooldown will be shorter.
He has a new dialogue. Okay.
Yeah.
Well, that's it here. Now I have to go to
go to Curthus.
Oh wait, no. I still didn't do the quest I came here for. I went and started other quests that were here. This is gonna be a long walk.
Okay.
Please don't die. Please don't die. Please don't die. Okay. Says my role specializes in tenacity.
Only applicable in role as tank, don't worry about it.
Oh. What? That's not where I'm going. In like 7 years, I'll be there. I'm typing.
Mm-hmm.
Wait a minute.
Right.
This is a dead end, isn't it?
Maybe.
I have to go on the big water things.
Oh, okay.
What's happening?
Nothing.
Could have been done with the game by now, by the time I get there.
Does that matter?
Land coral here. Oh god, it's me. Over there.
Stop.
It's true, though.
You're a worm?
Big, gross... What is this thing? Oh my god, it's got a butt mouth. It doesn't even have eyeballs. Now hear me out.
What?
That's a meme. It means I'm gonna stick my penis in it.
Why?
Well, because it has a mouth that looks like a nice opening.
A nice opening.
It's gotta be fucking worth it.
You should use your compass right now. See if there's one nearby.
1,000 yawns to the northwest.
Never mind. Never mind.
They're all probably up.
Yeah.
That is a bird rock over there.
Yeah. I start hearing a song from deep down. I've heard it ages.
Please, you must save the lieutenant. Alright, let's... Yeah, this is really the mount to use when you're going to save someone.
You were in it when I was doing the medicine thing.
Leave me alone, bird. Oh no, I'm gonna get overwhelmed if I don't take these out. Path of least resistance is this guy. It's a different game when you can't shoot stuff.
Yes. Well, you remember you have your like key blast.
Yeah, that does about 2 damage. It's also way on the other end of my frickin' hotbar. Since I put its priority pretty low. And of course he's got a quest after I finish this one. Is it just kill some stuff? Because I can do that. Somewhat. I must relay orders to subordinates. But, oh god, it's a huge search zone, so.
Is it in this area?
It's in, yeah, it's where I'm at. But.
Okay.
Where are subordinates?
Look around.
Oh, there's one right there. In the bush. Hello there!
General Kenobi?
General Lolly.
Bush. Y'all gonna be next to bushes. Bushes baked beans.
Sounds familiar. I've much had.
It's a brand of beans.
Yeah.
Bushes baked beans. Alright, you get the fuck out of here. And I'm guessing since I found 2 there, the last one's probably the furthest in. Is there one over here somewhere? Are those birds talking with each other?
Yeah, they are intelligent creatures.
Just, well, as Qui-Gon said, your ability to speak does not make you intelligent.
Sapient creatures.
I speak!
Okay, I talked to all of them. They're gone. They're all dead. Shit. I don't think they'll follow me over here.
At least, Camp Cloudtop. Count, trust.
And he has another quest for me. What the fuck? Okay. Oh, God.
What?
I have to go even deeper in. Oh, wait, is this where it ends here? See a way to go through without getting butt fucked.
Well then, fight.
Apparently, I made it through without getting spotted. Don't turn around. Where's the other one? Shit.
Yay!
And then the circus music again.
Are you stealing from them?
No, they stole from us. I'm getting it back.
Okay.
They stole weapons.
How dare they?
I mean, but technically, if it's now in their possession, I am stealing it back. So, I mean, I'm sure that's how it works.
Yeah.
I need to go over this way. Hello, guys. Oh, is there people here? Please see the weapons and armor safely. Just okay. Thank you, adventurer. Oh, guess who I have to go talk to now? The one that knows how tight you are. It's true, though. Oh my god, it's all the way back there.
Well, yeah.
Just let me fly, please.
You have to earn it.
At least let me run faster than a mile an hour.
You have to earn it.
Ow. Things move like those one things from Ratchet and Clank.
Those one things?
I don't know what they're called. Porky pussies or something.
The green people?
The green people.
Yeah, they look like slime.
Oh, amoeboids. Classic Ratchet and Clank enemy right there. This isn't gonna kill me. Oh god. Well, I mean, I guess you could still put a penis in that.
But... Open the door. Mm-hmm. Or close the door, and then I see in the reflection in my window that my door is open again.
Oh my god. No. No.
Da 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 da.
Oh my god.
What?
Okay, no. I scared myself. Typing.
I'm searching stuff.
So. Searching?
Yeah.
What are you searching?
I'm trying to figure out how I'm supposed to get the boss abilities from dungeons solo, because you're not allowed to do the duty finder. So I'm trying to figure out how you're supposed to do it yourself.
Thank you for your help. The quests. Quests. Your legs are spread.
Oh, I can't ride side saddle.
I can't ride unless... Unless my legs are open.
Side saddle, I said.
Okay.
Did you do the quest?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, where do you need to go now?
I need to go to Falcon's Nest.
In West. Is that for the side quest?
That's to finish my side quest, and that's where the main quest is.
Okay.
Unless that guy has another side quest for me to waste.
Stop.
Oh, there is another quest here. I told you. Told you. It's not funny.
Yeah.
No. Get your fucking car out of here. Oh my god, I want it. Oh no, that's the story quest. Shit.
Uh oh. I need to go and switch.
That's not what I wanted to do. Job's done.
Pog Thagurus.
Who?
That guy has Pog in his name.
That's unfortunate. Pogo stick. What? Well, where the fuck are they? Oh. Well-mannered widow. Another old elf. It's not funny.
Yeah.
No. Place flowers on the grave. At where? Oh, no. Okay, well, it's where the main quest is anyway, so... It's not funny.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
Bad. Very bad. Why is there a Mexican fucking chocobo?
I don't. Because.
What is the piggy? I want the piggy. Because it looks about as dumb as me.
It's cute.
Who the hell are you? Of the spiked butt?
What the
hell? Fuck was that?
It looked like a dragoon. But I don't...
That's an interesting name for the dragoon. Some sentry. I'll get to a fucking dungeon so I can actually get some new gear. And then find out it looks like shit, and then I'll be very disappointed. Would like something really nice and cool, not turtle armor, for starters. Oh my fucking Christ. You'll ride a piggy, but not Tiggy.
Oh my god.
It's true, though. I don't even know what I'm riding.
That's from Shadowbringers.
I'm sure it is.
Actually, so is this.
What? Yeah, there's a stark contrast here. No, leave me alone. Report back to the widow. She can go fuck herself. I'm just gonna go do the quest here. Yes, dear. I do fuck myself.
Sad.
Slay the beast. Why is there more shit in here in the basement again?
Oh, well, Alfano killed one.
Oh god, the Spanish thing's here. Just came in the door.
That's right.
What is that name? Formerly Turkey, the Boundless Dark. Dark meat, salt and pepper. Oh, it's Einstein.
The Stinian.
Oh my god. Oh wait, he doesn't climb up onto my shoulder, will he?
I don't know.
Because I really don't want Elf Boy to be riding me. Collect heretic epistles? I don't even know what an epistle is, but...
Epistle 3.
No, that's...
Tap 5-3. What do you guys? He doesn't like searching for papers.
Of course not, he's an elf. Paper's made of wood. It's trees.
No, he doesn't care about that.
There were three epistles we had to collect.
Mm-hmm.
It's not funny.
Yes. Oh, the records of past course unintelled between individuals. Individuals regarded as heretics by the Holy See.
Looks like a cutscene that's gonna be happening.
Yeah, we get to go where we fight Shiva.
Stop saying Mason Snow.
Gonna go tell Sir Redwald.
Redwald.
Years later, I will be there.